Oh, shoot. Good thing I double checked. I mean, you're not wrong. You're always gonna be right when you say that, but same time, Merchant, I kinda wish you didn't overuse that same joke over and over.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. What you buying?
I don't think I have anything worth it. I wish I could buy some shotgun bullets. All right, fuck it, let's go. Is it just me, or is the lighting so bad in here? Oh, hi.
A most warm welcome to my castle.
Your castle?
Such a pleasure to find
you. I'll see your name on it.
Mr. Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Who the hell are you?
I love his reaction.
Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point.
Yes, please.
I would like you to hand the girl over to me. Now.
No, thank you.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Yes.
Mr. Kennedy. How novel.
Dude, I love how... But hey, how he sounds so Sister Moore with the heavy breasts he did before. Lord Sadler.
So then, you will comply. Yes?
No.
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate.
For you.
Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Yeah, we gotta deal with you guys now. Here we go.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Oh, this guy looks fun.
They keep coming.
Help.
Oh, how did he catch up so quick? Come on! There we go!
Watch out.
Oh fuck!
Anytime.
Come here, bitch. I just became a WWE pro wrestler. What up, bitches?
Ashley, are you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome. Don't sweat it. Gunpowder, can I get something good, please? Ah, oh, I'm so close. I'm so close, yet so far away. Just get some dang shotgun shells, bro. Come on. Yellow herb. I can't really craft anything yet with it. I wonder if there's a secret through all this. Of course.
No luck. If we can get her out to the other side. This way.
Okay.
Do we play as Ashley? Please don't. Please don't say we have to protect her.
Be careful.
Please just unlock the door and just get the heck out of here, Ashley. Please, please.
It's open.
Sweet. Thank you. Thank you, Ashley. Come on.
I owe you one.
You're not wrong. Ooh! Oh my god, Ashley, look at this. I got you the most prettiest perfume ever. Oh my god, you're gonna love it. Yes, finally usage for these keys. Shotgun shells? Gold bar, I'll take it. Hey, at least we're finding a lot of goodies, at least. I'm just one short to craft some shotgun shells, man. Come on. Uh-oh. Another way around.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Oh, that totally doesn't look sus over there. That's totally not fucking sus over there. Oh, here we go. I knew I heard one of these things. Pistol bullets? Alright, before we progress any further, let's talk to the merchant, see if we can get anything good real quickly. Because odds are, knowing my clumsy ass, we're going to get in a situation where I'm probably going to need more goodies again. Hi.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
You guys can watch this in your own time. I don't like that clingling. That clingling sounds very sus. I gotta feel we're gonna have to prepare for something big, guys. Uh-oh. If the game's giving us shotgun shells now, that is not a good sign.
Hello.
Fuck. Oh, what? Uh-oh. Oh, hi!
Hello?
Oh! Where the fuck is he? Okay. Oh shit! So far, so good. What? Did you guys not see that bullshit? For some odd reason, my attack did not go fucking through. Leah, stop crouching upwards. Leah, stop crouching upwards. Stop uncrouching. I'm telling you not to uncrouch. Dude, he's gotta be close to over. Oh, fuck. What? 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 How? 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 He's gotta be dead after all of that. Yes! Fuck you! There! Eat my nutsack, fucker! Fuck you! There, I wonder what else I missed while I was down here. I mean, in the game's defense, they were looking for an excuse to not have Ashley down here. I need to fix my knife. Hi, Ashley.
Oh, it's you. What happened?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
All right, I need to repair my knife before I go anywhere else. Before I even think about advancing further, I need to de-